Up to this point in our LLM learning path, we've explored two core subjects, introduction to language models and understanding LLM architecture. Both of these topics revolved around the initial step in constructing LLMs, known as the foundation step. In these sections, we discovered that foundation models are powerful language models trained extensively on vast text datasets, enabling them to capture language patterns, grammar, and context effectively. However, our task is far from complete, as we are only beginning to delve into more technical aspects, such as understanding data preparation for LLMs and fine-tuning our models. The process of cleaning and preparing data is of utmost importance in the context of fine-tuning NLP models. I would like to remind you that NLP models, or natural language processing models, are advanced computer algorithms that enable computers to understand, interpret, and generate human language. They are like virtual language experts that analyze and respond to text or speech, allowing machines to communicate with people in more human-like ways. The process of cleaning and preparing data directly impacts the model's performance, fairness, and ethical considerations in downstream tasks. By meticulously removing noise, biases, and inconsistencies from the training data, we enable the models to function optimally, generalize effectively, and produce reliable and trustworthy outputs. The primary focus of this class is data preparation and its importance in ensuring reliable NLP models. It encompasses essential functions required for data preparation in LLMs and introduces LLM DataStudio, a user-friendly tool for seamless data preparation. Throughout the course, we delve into the supported workflows offered by LLM DataStudio, providing insights into the project tab and project management functionalities. So, let's get started. The significance of clean data in downstream NLP tasks preceding fine-tuning lies in its capacity to enhance model reliability, performance, and ethical considerations. What are downstream NLP tasks, you may wonder? Well, they refer to specific applications or tasks that are built on top of pre-trained language models. These tasks utilize the knowledge and representations learned by the pre-trained models in order to address more specific and practical language-related challenges. Downstream NLP tasks leverage the capabilities of language models to perform tasks such as text classification, assigning a label or category to a given text, such as sentiment analysis, positive or negative, or topic classification. Named entity recognition, identifying entities, for example, names of persons, organizations, locations within the text. Text summarization, generating a concise summary of a longer text. Sentiment analysis, determining the sentiment or emotion expressed in a piece of text, positive, negative, neutral. Question answering, providing accurate answers to questions based on a given context or passage. Machine translation, translating text from one language to another. Text generation, generating human-like text, including creative writing or dialogue generation. Text completion, predicting the next word or token in a sentence or paragraph. Text segmentation, breaking down text into smaller units, such as sentences or paragraphs. Natural language understanding, comprehending and extracting information from natural language text. Natural language generation, creating human-like text using a language model. These tasks are often specific to particular domains or applications, and they are made more efficient and effective by leveraging the pre-trained knowledge from large language models through fine-tuning or transfer learning techniques. Downstream NLP tasks play a crucial role in making language models applicable to real-world problems and scenarios. There are several key reasons why clean data is crucial in the case of downstream NLP tasks. Improved model performance. Clean data eliminates noise, errors, and inconsistencies that could hinder the model's performance. By removing irrelevant or misleading information, the model can concentrate on learning relevant patterns and relationships, leading to improved accuracy, precision, and overall performance in downstream tasks. Mitigated bias and unwanted influences. Cleaning the data helps reduce biases and unwanted influences that may have been present in the training data. Bias in the data can affect the model's predictions and outputs. Through careful curation and cleaning of the data, efforts can be made to minimize the impact of biases, resulting in fairer and more equitable outcomes. Consistency and coherence. Cleaned data ensures consistency and coherence in the input provided to the model. Inconsistencies such as conflicting information or contradictory statements can confuse the model and negatively affect its responses. Cleaning and standardizing the data offer a more coherent and reliable input, enabling the model to generate more meaningful and accurate outputs. Enhanced generalization. Cleaning the data helps the model generalize better to new or unseen examples. By removing irrelevant or noisy data, the model can focus on learning robust and transferable patterns. This improves the model's ability to handle diverse inputs in real-world scenarios and produce more reliable predictions. Ethical considerations. Cleaning the data allows for the removal of offensive, hateful, or inappropriate content. Models trained on such data can generate responses that promote harmful behavior or propagate misinformation. By ensuring that the data is free from offensive or unethical content, the risks of the model generating undesirable or harmful outputs can be mitigated. Improved user experience and trust. Cleaned data leads to more accurate and reliable outputs, enhancing the user experience and building trust in the model's performance. Users are more likely to trust and rely on models that consistently produce high quality and trustworthy results. Cleaned data contributes to the development of more dependable and user-friendly NLP applications. The significance of having high quality data that is well prepared for downstream NLP tasks cannot be overstated. Good data brings about several advantages, including enhanced model performance in various NLP tasks, improved generalization to unseen examples and different contexts, strengthened language understanding capabilities, and the ability to produce ethical and responsible outputs. On the flip side, neglecting the investment of time and effort in data preparation and cleaning can lead to biased and discriminatory outputs. Additionally, it may result in inaccurate and misleading results, cause models to generate offensive and harmful responses, and hinder their capacity to generalize effectively when faced with unfamiliar or specialized contexts. Thus, the quality of data used to train large language models significantly influences their performance and impact in downstream NLP tasks. Good data plays a vital role in improving the model's understanding, generalization, and ethical behavior, while inadequate data can lead to biased, inaccurate, offensive, or poorly performing models. Hence, it is of utmost importance to curate and validate data carefully to ensure the reliability, fairness, and usefulness of these models in real-world applications.